Russian scientists have managed to recover a seed buried by some old-timey squirrel in the frozen tundra of Siberia and have dated it back to the Pleistocene age, which was about 32,000 years ago. Well, they dusted the thing off, cloned a couple of cells, and voila! Now we're treated to a lovely white flower that's been absent for several millennia. If you think that's impressive, imagine this. Researchers have also stumbled across a massive prehistoric forest under a coal mine in Inner Mongolia, perfectly preserved in volcanic ash, much like the Roman city of Pompeii. They've dated this vast cache of flora to be from the Permian period, which was about 300 million years ago. Who knows what they'll dig up down there? I say, let the cloning begin! Just be prepared to kneel to your leafy green overlords when the world becomes their meat locker.
And now it's supper time!